I saw a video clip of the speech that he made back in July where he was saying that he wants to establish a national security force that's as strong as the U.S. military. That is extremely dangerous. It is totally against freedom. It's not in the best interest of American people, and I'll do everything I can to make sure that that doesn't happen within my own power. That's exactly what Hitler did in Nazi Germany, and it's exactly what the Soviet Union did. In fact, every fascist dictatorship has been established basically this way, is by establishing a national police force or national security force that's answerable to the one in power. That's the reason I'm so fearful of it. And as a peace-loving, freedom-loving American citizen who believes in the Constitution as our founding fathers meant it to be, I'm just extremely fearful of this kind of mentality. I'm trying to bring attention to the fact that we may not, I hope not, but we may have a problem with that type of philosophy of radical socialism or Marxism. I'm not fear-mongering. I'm just trying to be vigilant to defend freedom. And when people talk that way, it raises my concern greatly.